Thank you very much. And welcome to Florida Tech University here in beautiful Melbourne, Florida. And a special welcome to those listening and watching via the World Wide Web. Thank you so much for your support out there in internet land. That tune that you just heard was called And the Beat Goes On. Now, for those of you of a certain age, rather, certain level of life experience, does anybody know which particular pop duo made that song famous? Anybody? Very good, Sonny and Cher. And for those of you with limited life experience, feel free to Google that and you'll know what I'm talking about. Okay, that featured Ben on tenor sax, Caitlin on trumpet, and our guest artist Frank, but more about him later. So, improvisation. Throughout the evening, during certain parts of each song, you'll notice that certain students, and certainly our guests, will stand up and perform a whole bunch of notes. Now, what's interesting about this music that you're going to hear from them in particular is, certainly you've never heard it before, but they've never heard it before until the moment in which they're playing it. So that's completely made up based off of certain information that they see in their music. Now, if you've attended a symphony concert, it's typically respectful not to clap throughout the piece. However, that's not the case in this type of concert. So if you see somebody, certainly if they're improvising a solo live for you, and certainly for those online, please applaud and applaud as loudly as you can to show your support for students that do not major in this ensemble. Okay, our next song, On Green Dolphin Street. Thank you. you. Thank you. So that tune featured, once again, Ben on tenor sax, Colin on alto sax, and our guest speaker, our guest artist, Frank Wosar. So, speaking of Frank, when I was thinking about, you know, who to bring in for our spring semester guest artist, I was thinking about, well, I'd love somebody to be a great educator, but also a fantastic performer. And so this young man is a fantastic educator and has a long, long list of accomplishments. And I would just love to read some of those since we don't have a program for this evening. Okay, here we go. You've got plenty of time. So Frank was Downbeat Award winner for Outstanding Jazz Soloist 4 times and 2 times by the International Association of Jazz Education. He's trombone professor and director of jazz bands at Valencia College. He's the founder and director, and you should Google what I'm about to say, the Brown Bag Brass Band. Fantastic local group in Orlando. He has performed with, now check this out, this is why the list is so long, The Supremes, Hootie and the Blowfish, Gloria Estefan, Paul Anka, Arturo Sandoval, the Glenn Miller Orchestra. And for the past 7 years, Frank has been lead trombone of the one and only Tommy Dorsey Band and the Dr. Phillips Center Jazz Orchestra. And most recently, he was on tour with international Latin sensation Marc Anthony. Yeah, right? Okay, and I'll save the rest for later. We'll just let the playing speak for itself. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Frank Wosar.
Thank you.
Thank you. Let's see, what do my notes say? That tune was called When I Fall in Love. Beautiful, classic tune. Let me refer to my notes again. Yes. Another round of applause, please, for Frank Wosar. Beautiful job, Frank. I cried a little. So the next piece is a tune called 4-on-6. Very fast tune. Really beautiful arrangement. You've got some hard swing. You've got some samba in there. And as I was looking through the arrangement and deciding on the pieces, I noticed that this particular piece arrangement needs a guitar. And this semester we just didn't have a guitar player participate in band this semester. And so our piano player one day says, "Well, I play guitar." And I thought, "Nah, you're just kidding." He goes, "No, I do. Give me the music and I'll look at it and I'll practice it and I'll come in." Sure enough, he comes in, he plays the guitar and he sounds fantastic. So I said, "Okay, this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna play piano for most of the concert, except whenever we get to 4-on-6, you're gonna get up, you're gonna switch, and you're gonna play guitar." So before we even play this tune, can we please round of applause for Alex Paluzzi? And a special shout out for him in particular. This is his very last concert here at Florida Tech because he will soon be graduating. So, ladies and gentlemen and everyone, 4-on-6. Yeah, that was Alex Pluzzi on the guitar and Frank Losar on the trombone. Thank you so much for the appreciation. You know, before we close out our concert this evening, it's important to thank some key people. First of all, Eliza Dopura, our music department chair, of course, Dean Bob Taylor, Gleason Staff. Oh, yeah, there you go. Somebody knows Bob. And of course, Gleason staff for all their support. Certainly our guest artist for the evening, Mr. Frank Losar. And then, of course, most importantly, the only, probably the most important one to thank, the one and only Florida Tech Jazz Band. Yeah. You know, I say this every concert probably, but it's important to say, you know, here at Florida Tech, we don't have a program that allows students to major in music. What we do is we have an intensive program to help support students that major in things that I'll never understand so that they can focus on their love and passion to keep music in their lives. So these students do this by choice. They're dedicated because they love being here. They don't have to because of their major. So please, one last round of applause specifically for the most important persons on stage, Florida Tech Jazz Band. I agree. Okay, our last tune for the evening. Let's rock this town.
Show some more love, please.